Give me sandwiches.
What?
Give me your sandwiches. I'm hungry.
You wouldn't want them, honestly.
Why?
I already licked all the Marmite out of them.
God, you're a weirdo.
Hello, girls.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Roberts.
David, dear, you left your banana on the kitchen table, so I thought I'd better bring it in.
Mum.
What's a handsome man like you doing in a strip club at 3 in the afternoon?
Well, I really didn't have anywhere else to go.
Oh, you know how to make a girl feel special.
Oh, no, sorry. No, I didn't mean
I'm
that.
I'm fucking with you.
You know, mind you, I tell you something, back in the 60s, do you know, I was really... A lot of people thought I was, you know, and sort of desirable.
I bet you used to get all the girls back in the day.
Well, there was really only one. We were high school sweethearts.
Oh, cute.
Yeah.
How long were you together?
54 years.
Fuck off.
Yes. Yeah. You haven't got a fella?
I'm not really into boys, if you know what I mean.
What do you mean, boys?
I prefer women.
Oh, you do? Oh, that's fine. Oh, good on you. That's fine. I don't mind. That's good.
So? Give me a hand.
No, no, really, really. No, no, no.
Give me
they're
hands,
cold.
Grandin. You've got very soft hands.
Thank you. I moisturize.
I'm so sorry. I wish I could have been there. Shall I get your text? I was almost crying. I was so sad for you. Come inside.
No, wait.
What is it?
Listen.
Mum? What? You're pregnant. Oh, yeah, right. I wonder what this was.
So,
where's that guy?
Josh?
Yeah, that's the one.
I told you, Mummy, he had to work.
Oh.
Where's dinner? Are you not bringing it in? I'm stuffed.
No, it's all right. I'll go and get it now.
I used to fancy the hell out of Sarah and Khalees, though. Wonder what they're doing now.
Just so you know, I didn't listen to a word you just said.
Just saying.
On purpose.
How long do we need to stay here for?
911, what's the nature of your emergency?
I've been kidnapped and I'm in a cage. Yeah, Gracie Blake.
Okay, Miss Blake, we are doing all we can. I'm coming to find you.
I don't know where I am, Eddie. Please let me out of here.
I always wanted to see places after uni, but placement leads to jobs.
Where would you go?
Rome. Venice. Munich.
Melbourne.
How about we can leave Europe?
Can go anywhere we want.
New York.
India.
Florence.
Paris.
Vienna.
Felding.